Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to open up a bottle of wine
with a screw.
You're also going to need a fork and a screwdriver. First, you're going to twist your screw into your cork, leaving a bit of the head peeking. Now I'm gonna use my screwdriver to screw it in even more.
A little bit of the head peeking.
Now hook the screw with the fork and pull the cork out. Woo! And that's how you open a bottle of wine with a screw.